This wheel looks to be a 105 stamp as a 110. It's about 2 millimeters off.